Just in 7 days in the Go Viral Challenge, I learned amazing tools and strategies I haven't learned in all these expensive courses I've done with so many famous gurus. I love that content. They were over-delivering, like they teach you the lesson of what is genuine over-delivering.
Sometimes it's very easy to attend courses and then actually go home and do nothing. But of course, these challenges, they were set such that we could go and actually do something. And in so doing, I was already creating my videos as I was going. I already have a script. I already have my first video shot. And we are now actually going through the process, editing and perfecting it.
And I love how the mission that Kian and Star Producer team is trying to achieve to help others accomplish their highest potential. And this is what is most insightful for me.
I really liked that you guys gave us a roadmap. So no matter where we are in our journey as entrepreneurs, you gave us a tool. If we're just beginning, you gave us the tools. If we want to step forward, you gave us the tools.
What I liked about this challenge was realizing and learning about how simple it is to make videos, because compared to before, I felt the whole process from what I was doing was very tedious. And this challenge, it did really help simplify and make things overall just a lot more easier.
I'm so happy I got an email letting me know that there's this viral challenge. It was amazing, it was catchy. And honestly, I got more than what I expected.
It really helped me set up my YouTube channel and also how to script videos as well, which was amazing.
It enlightened me that personal branding is having huge importance to be success in a current business situations.
The challenge was amazing, it was captivated the whole time.
How Kian and Ben showed step-by-step process of creating videos, and it was really, really helpful.
Absolutely fabulous. A lot of value, a lot of value from Kia, a lot of value from Spanos, a lot of value from Ben. Absolutely fantastic. And I've learned a lot. I've applied a lot because I'm doing a video right now.
The way the team members, Kia and Ben and others, Stefanos, that they delivered the course was very, very simple, down to earth, and understandable.
What I found really insightful was how to create a high ticket offer using the Star Producer funnel. And also I found the different types of frameworks that you use for video production very helpful.
Something else I really loved was that they were helping you to build an affordable, high quality video and audio studio. And that was so helpful. They were telling you which models, what to buy, what you shouldn't buy, what you should do, how should you look at the camera. Not only that, but the tools and the strategies. That was really mind-blowing. I'm so grateful. Thank you.
The 7-day viral challenge got me more courageous in being on camera right now. And it taught me the basic of how do you set up a camera better and the equipment.
It was incredibly generous because it was a lot of material, a lot of information just through the 7 days.
Wow, we received everything that was promised and even above and beyond.
I would definitely recommend people that I know to take this 7-day challenge. And for anybody that's interested in making videos at all, no matter what industry that you are in, it definitely helps streamline the process, simplify it, and it makes things a lot more easier, and it will make your life a lot easier.
It was wonderful attending 7 days of Go Viral Challenge with Kian, Ben, Natalie, and Stefanos.
Already recommended it to some of my friends, and they've already signed up for the challenge. And their feedback was they are really, really happy.
Really challenging. Challenging in the sense that they moved me into action.
The thing that I know about these 7 days is it's a wow experience. Just knowing that people going on video and they need this stuff is just so valuable for anybody.
I definitely can recommend this challenge or even the longer course to anyone who wants to get into YouTube filming. I got a lot of material out of it that I can already implement into my work.
It opened up a huge windows of opportunity that you never imagined before.
Leave what you're doing and go for the challenge, because unless you don't see it with your own eyes, you will not realize what you've been literally missing.
I will recommend this challenge 136% to anyone. If you want to be one of the influencers of the century, this is where to be. Take this course.